January 9th, 1990-something, and even though I was off to a rough start, I was ready to prove I was an adult. A real teacher.
Oh! No students in the teacher's lounge. This is where we talk and show emotions.
Again, not a student. We just went over this outside.
Muscle memory. You know, every time I see you, my first instinct is to give you detention.
Well, can you stop?
Oh, like all my muscles, my memory's jacked, but I will do my best.
Hey, gang. Just wanted everyone to give our new music teacher, Lainey Lewis, a big teacher's lounge welcome.
All right.
So I bet it's pretty exciting getting a glimpse behind the curtain, huh?
Oh, yeah. Getting to see your old gym teacher slurp down that thick drink. It's so magical.
Chicken and beets. Still warm. You want to pull?
I'm good. Thanks, Coach Miller.
Coach Miller? Come on. You're one of us now. From here on out, it's first names only.
You got it. I want to say Stanley?
No, it's John. Wow. Anyways, any questions?
Yeah. When did the paycheck start?
As if we're here for the money, right? Wait, no, you're not actually here for the money, are you?
Of course not. But is it possible to get the whole year's salary in one lump sum? Because I have a bit of a credit card disagreement.
Okay, I know that being a teacher wasn't your dream, but it is my dream as the new principal not to look like an idiot, so try. Look, why don't you grab your syllabus and let's get to making a difference in those kids' lives.
Syllabus.
That's a bonsai tree? Syllabus.
While I was struggling with the basics of teaching, Coach Meller was about to get a lesson.